this tutorial, we will see how to create a very basic user interface. For this, there is a specific editor in CDesign. So let's start it again. I told you that when you start CDesign from CStrategy, the system automatically preset the path of the solution. So I can go straight to the next step, select the configuration I want to edit. Before I modified the chiller for compressors, and then mask wizard. Well, I'm pretty sure that if you play with this editor, you can guess how it works, so we can see this very very quickly. First of all, also this one is a wizard. Step 1, we have to select the PGD type. At the moment the system supports only the PGD1, so there are no alternatives. So go to the next step and then select the templates, because the wizard uses templates where the masks have a predefined layout, predefined menu, and so on. At the moment there is only one template, that is the simple four categories regards the menu. Also in this case no other option, so go to the next step. And this is the main mask, the template of the main mask. So what we have to do here is just to select the variables to show in this template. In this template the main mask is this, so it feature of a sort of title in reverse where to show the time and date, and then a value in double 8, and then other two values in single 8. So we have just to select here the variables and the text to show there. Regarding the hours, okay, hour, minute, day, month, and so on, in this moment our application doesn't have variables for them, so we can skip. Let's have a quick look to the other. So the three variables that we can show could be the water inlet temperature, and then the set point, and then the differential or proportional band. Here I have to select the variable. So for this line is the water inlet temperature. There is a filter, so I can filter by W, and we can't see water inlet temperature. Why? Because the same reason of before. It is, we have to select here in C strategy and global variables the variable we want to show, in this case, in the user interface. In this moment there are no variables selected for the user interface, for this reason we don't see variables there. So in our case we have to select, okay, we want to use all those variables, so it's faster, just click this. So all these 7 variables will be visible in the list, in the other list. As usual, I have to build. Okay, succeeded. Go back here. Okay, and this time we have the water inlet temperature. We can change the format, input-output, or only output or an input, number of figures, in this case the temperature will be only output, only 2 figures and only 1 decimal. Second variable is set point. Also in this case we'll use only output. And the last proportional band, only output, only 1 figure. Ah, by the way, sì, ok, and 1 decimal. So in the main mask we will see these 3 text and these 3 variables here. Next we have to create the menu that the system shows when we will press the PRG button. Okay, just create let's create a couple of menu. I will call it the first. I will call it input output. The second settings. The first not protected by password, while the second protected by a very complicated password. Next, now for each of the two menu, we have to select the variables to show and also modify there. Try to make more space here. No. So in the input output, I will put what? We put the four compressors, compressor 1, 2, 3, 4, but also the water temperature. Also here we can specify the description, compressor 1 and inlet temperature. Format, we can change the format here with the support of Windows, as well as directly changing the string here. So we can read this input output boolean. This one is input output with a sign, three figures before the dot and two figures after the dot. So again, we can create an only output field, simply deleting the I from here, and of course also here, because the water temperature is only output and only two figures. Okay, this is the input output, the variables in input output category. In the setting, I will save the set point and proportional band. Set differential, set point, differential, set point, two figures and one here. The differential, one integer figure is enough and one decimal is enough, and then the limit for the set point, limit could be from 9 to 15 degrees, and differential from 1 to 5. Unit of measurement, okay, degree centigrade. That's all for the Mask Wizard editor. In the next video we will see the result in the controller.